Outlander Book 9 Spoilers. Lord John has a worrying request for Jamie. In Diana Gabaldon's latest Outlander Book 9 Daily Lines, Jamie receives a letter from Lord John. There's a worrying request for the family. Diana Gabaldon has more spoilers from her 9th book in the series. In the latest Outlander Book 9 Daily Lines, Lord John Grey writes Jamie a letter for the first time in 2 years. Inside the letter is a worrying request. However, many fans have pointed out that there may be a scheme brewing from one of the members of the Fraser, Mackenzie family. In the Daily Lines, John requests that Brianna comes to him. This in itself wouldn't usually be worrying, but by this point in the book series, Jamie and Lord John are no longer on speaking terms. Well, okay, by this point they're speaking but they're not quite friends. This isn't the first time there have been mentions of the disagreement that came between Jamie and John. However, this is the first time in a while that the full disagreement has come up. Claire points out that Jamie punched John in the eye and John was almost arrested. If the two were friends, John's letter wouldn't be so worrying. John wants Brianna to join him, which could be extremely dangerous. It's not entirely clear why he wants her, and none of the previous Outlander Book 9 spoilers give us any hints. Brianna is clearly plotting something, which fans are quick to point out isn't that shocking. She's a good mix of her parents. She's decided she's taking her children with her. Would John do any harm to Brianna while the children were there? There is an interesting bit in the Daily Lines. It says, plot stuff slash spoilers. So clearly Gabaldon isn't trying to give too much away in these teases.